culture heads. You already know we're kicking it here at ACHQ, chilling, posted up on anthemculture.com. About to take a look at a couple stories that's new on here, so give y'all a sneak preview. Out in Denmark, it's a Danish city that actually made pork mandatory on like municipal menus, so that's including schools, daycares. So I'm looking at it right now, and it's a good thing for them actually, because they say apparently the pork preserves the Danish culture, so that's why they really want to keep it there. The Lagos Theater Festival, which is actually a collaboration between Nigeria and the United Kingdom, and they're really trying to bridge the gap between the two cultures as sort of like an exchange in the theater field. So they're hosting this huge festival. Apparently it's the largest outdoor theater event in Nigeria, so you can check that out. More information on that on anthemculture.com. Out in Uruguay, it's a huge lagoon, and initially people used to canoe across this lagoon, until now the guy named Rafael Vignoli, he designed this amazing bridge. It's actually circular, but he designed this bridge to connect the two sides, the two cities, so now people don't have to canoe as much if they don't want to, but that's actually pretty cool. In Dallas, Texas, the Dallas Museum of Art is hosting this exhibit called Vermeer Suite, and it's gonna feature the painting by Vermeer, an original, young woman seated at a virginal, so you could go see that, and the other paintings surrounding it are all related to music, so it's actually a pretty cool theme behind the exhibit, and you get to see a famous Johannes Vermeer painting. Next, out in Bolivia, they're actually celebrating their economy. The economy has had this 10-year growth, so they have this huge festival called the Alicitas Festival, and people pretty much just go out into the street and buy counterfeit money, like huge stacks of it, and just toss it around, throw it around, and just having a good time. So that'd actually be interesting to see. You can go check out more stories on anthemculture.com. It's still shipping out these bands all over the world. Recently we shipped some out to Indonesia. Shout out to Indonesia, that's pretty cool. Email your address to info@anthemculture.com and we'll make sure we get one out to you. Everybody should be rocking them. Check out the store, we're actually doing like a mini photo shoot yesterday, so we got new pics going up on the site. So check out anthemculture.com. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Subscribe to our newsletter. We've been getting great feedback about that, so make sure you get a look at that. Shout out to all the culture heads. Appreciate coaching.